they obviously are gonna, I think, get to him. I think they'll, I believe they'll rough him up. I think he's gonna be banged up after this game. I really do. I don't think he's safe in the pocket. So I think he's gonna have to take some abuse in this football game to win. It's not gonna be a walk in the park because, but you know, at the same time, he didn't really, Roethlisberger didn't really take a lot of abuse against him. In terms of getting hit, but they, you know, they picked him off again, and they made life miserable for the Steelers the whole day. I mean, they had so many fourth downs, it wasn't even funny where they had to go for it because they were getting their ass beat. Now, I don't think the Patriots are going to be in that position. Now, if the Patriots get down 21-0, I will keel over. If the Jaguars do the same thing to the Patriots that they did to the Steelers, they'll beat them. They'll flush beat them. You know, in my opinion, if you get down 21 points, even if you come back, you still always seem to, in my view, find a way to lose. If you give up 21, you'll give up another 21, which is exactly what they did. It was 45-42. It wasn't 21-0. They just kept scoring. So if you give up 21, you're probably going to give up at least another 16 to 20 points, aren't you? You just, if you can't stop them early, what makes you think you're going to stop them late? So, you know, it's the same thing like with the Vikings and Saints. They stopped them for a half a game. They couldn't stop them for the whole game. You know what I mean? So eventually something's going to crack. But believe me, you, if the Jaguars go into Gillette Stadium and they build a big lead against Brady, I know it sounds crazy, but I think their defense is good enough to beat them. If they have a big lead. If they get down, like remember, the Titans had a 7-0 lead, right? That's not enough. I'm talking about a 21-0 lead. If you get up 21 on them, you can beat them. I even think 14, when it was 14-0, I didn't think that was good enough against Pittsburgh. 21-0 was a problem. When it was 28-14, I felt like I was going to cover the bet. Jack, I had the Jaguars in the 7.5 points, in case you didn't know. So I felt like they could cover that bet easily, and they did. But it was 28-14. I thought I was in the money. I never thought for 1 minute they'd ever blow that cover. So if they get a big lead against New England, I think they're in trouble because I'm telling you, you do not push that defense around. Although, I will say again, I'm repeating myself over and over, the Steelers put up 42 against them. To me, it was more like 32. They got some cheap stuff late, some garbage time, right? But I thought that, you know, they gave up a lot of points to me. So that vaunted defense everyone keeps talking about, at the end of the day, I thought Roethlisberger actually lit them up.